Good morning.
So, obviously, I should start off every morning by picking out an outfit.
Let's do that together.
Black Levi's. And then a shirt will go with that. You know, I've got plenty. I'm sure I can find one. That is fancy. Final fit check. Also, I need to clean my mirror. Now, I'm going to school, and I only have 3 classes today. Alright, so I have a college class, second period today, which doesn't meet on Wednesdays. So all my other classes are high school classes. So I go to school for my first period, then I come home for my second period, then I go back for my third and my fourth. So let's go to art class real quick. Do some art, and then I'll be back home shortly. Come with me, though.
What a vlog. Good morning, vlog. Wednesday.
April 26th. April 25 a.m. School starts in 5 minutes.
We gotta go.
Let's see your painting.
Gotta break the camera.
What is that?
Okay. Tell us the meaning behind your painting.
So the meaning is like, you know, Zen. Being like calm, you know, the blue waters. And it's like...
Well, that's a noisy make.
He's a hater. Okay, this is his. Tell us the meaning.
You see the white clouds?
Yeah.
It's meant for peace, you know, because it's just so peaceful to me. And the orange little flowers are meant for happiness, because the orange, like the color orange, is meant to be
it's
happy, you know? So, like I was saying, it's meant to be happy. And then you see these two women, you can say, well, the mother and the daughter.
Yeah.
The dress is blue because she's a Crip.
I feel like I can't even tell which one's mine anymore. Home, now, chilling, back in the kitchen, about to make myself some breakfast. My teacher was explaining to me an art project, and I was sitting there, like, you know, next to her, and my stomach growled so loud. It was awful, and she heard it, and she was like, oh, you need one of these. She handed me, like, a little Trix bar. She's like, you need a little breakfast bar. And I was like, it was so embarrassing. And then she goes, I heard the little rah, 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 rah. So now I have to eat a bagel so that nothing like that happens again. Gonna be going with a Thomas's Everything Bagel with Trader Joe's whipped cream cheese. Now, for the most dangerous possible thing you could possibly ever cut, I'm cutting a bagel. But I'm not gonna do it the old. So stupid. While we wait, I'm going to make myself a cup of coffee. That's coffee. I just found my coffee from this morning. It's not as warm, not as toasty. But I actually don't have anywhere near the amount of time that I thought I did, and so I have to just take my coffee to go.
Okay.
Thank you, Miss Palmer.
Tell him what happened.
My brother got medically diagnosed with blue balls.
What the fuck?
It's like really sad.
Have you been there, bro?
I had it. Stayed in solidarity.
I only had it twice. Twice ever.
I got like nasty sperm cramps. Those things are painful.
You just gotta bust it.
Yeah, you just have to bust
it. Couple things.
You like my glasses?
Yeah, you should trip it off.
Thank you.
Someone described you as the man with the thin glasses yesterday. He was like, Bruce is the one with the thin glasses, right? That is Bruce.
What do his glasses look like?
Well, his frame looks like 6'8".
Imagine being 6'9", dude.
He's the tallest person.
Oh, really?
Yep.
In the room?
In the campus.
The campus? Mm-hmm. Dude, the thin glasses guy. I'm actually really flattered.
You are the thin glasses guy. I don't think they look good on just anybody.
Lunch. Right, Miss Palmer? Miss Palmer is completely off the grid.
She is.
And off the rails.
She does not want her to be on the vlog.
You know I'm not real.
What advice would you give yourself in 20 years? It's a stupid vlog question.
Keep having kids.
You're not going to have...
Stay the rich auntie. Is this going into the documentary? No. Or are your vlogs coming into like a documentary?
They're all going to end up on Hulu called...
I told you.
I do not exist.
Home. It's currently 2:09. While I was at school, I got texted by my boss to come into work. Alright, now I have homework to do. I have to take notes for Spanish so you guys can listen to me do that. Llanta para brisa baúl taller mecánico capo cae manejar conducir licencia archivo cargar descargar guardar nave espada de luz palabras en español. Ahorita yo tengo que estudiar para mi clase de español y estoy haciéndolo con mi computadora y papel y una lapicera y mi escritorio, mi dormitorio y mientras tomo café y descafenaza y esto me hace feliz. Esto me hace feliz hablando español.
Got some homework done. Did some Spanish and turned in a paper for English. Now I'm going to maybe pick out an outfit for tomorrow. Swag. I want to look swag tomorrow. So I'm going to do that. I have my baby up the weakest day.